Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to use Whisper API from OpenAI, which converts our audio files into text with Python. So let's get started. So the prerequisites for this video are going to be: you must have Python installed in your system, and also you must have an OpenAI or ChatGPT account. And if you want to know how to install Python, you can click on the card that is appearing on top. So once you're done with this, let's just open Visual Studio Code or your favorite editor. So I've opened Visual Studio Code. I am having here an empty folder, and inside that folder you need to create a .py file. So I'll just click this, and let me just name it as main.py. So at first, before coding, we need to install the OpenAI library. So for doing that, just go to search and type command prompt, zoom it, you need to run the command pip install OpenAI. So by this way, we will be able to install OpenAI library. So once you're done with this, just locate the audio file which you want to convert to text. So I'm just going to just copy paste my audio file into the main folder in which I have my .py file. And here I'm having my audio file. Let me just drag and drop this here. So I'm having my audio file. 4, 5, 6. I'm just saying the numbers in English. This is my audio. So now let's begin to code. So first thing is going to be the import. As usual, we will be importing the OpenAI library which we had installed earlier. And next is going to be the OpenAI API key, which is super important. So it's going to be OpenAI dot, we'll be having the API key over here. And we need to paste the OpenAI API key inside this. So for getting the key, what you need to do is, you need to just Google OpenAI and you need to click on the first link. And here you need to have an account. So I'm already having an account, so I'll just click on login. And here you will be having three options. We need to click on API, and we need to click on our profile, and we need to go to view API keys. And here we will be having option to create a new secret API key. So just select this and click on create secret key. It will ask you to complete a puzzle. Just do this. So the verification is complete, and next we will be getting the key. Just copy this, don't forget to copy this, and never share this key to anyone. So I'm done copying, I'll just click on done over here. So this is fine, and next let me go to the code, and I'll just paste my key over here. So it needs to come within this double quotes. So once we're done with this, next we need to specify our audio path. So I'll just go here and type audio path equal to, and since I'm having my audio in the same folder, I'm not going to use this dot slash the whole path. I'm not going to give the whole path like that, since I'm having it within my main folder. I'm just going to directly give the audio file name, which is aud.mp3, and you need to give it with the extension. Okay, don't forget the extension. And next is, we will be using the open function. So it's going to be audio file. I'll create another variable equal to open. And here we need to specify the path, audio path, and we are going to open this particular audio file in read mode. We are not going to make any changes or modifications. We're just going to read it. So it's read mode, RB. Yeah, you'll be getting this. And next we'll be getting the response. So from the API, OpenAI's Whisper API. So I'll have it as response equal to OpenAI dot audio dot transcribe, and here we need to pass the OpenAI's model name. So it's going to be whisper-1, comma, and the next parameter is going to be our audio file name, which is going to be audio file. That's it. And in the next line, just print the response. This is going to be the text that we'll be getting from OpenAI's API. So we are sending our audio file, and this audio file is going to then hit the OpenAI's server, and the model is going to convert our audio file into a text file, and we are getting the response, and we are then just printing the text response in the console. That's it. So I'll just save it. We are good now, and click on terminal, new terminal, and make sure that your terminal is opened in this path within the folder. So for running it, it's going to be Python space your file name with the extension and hit enter. So here you can see, this is a key, and this is the thing that I had set in my audio file. So if I just go and play in my audio file, 7, 8, 9, 10. So literally I'm just saying the numbers, so we are getting that direct text format of that audio. And in case if you want to directly access that text, you can just have here response dot text. That's it. So this will directly give you the text conversion. Yeah, here you see, right? No key, direct value. And in case if you want to learn more about this, what you can do is you can just go to the same page, same keys, and here you'll be having this API reference thing. Just select that, and to the left you'll be having introduction, authentication, you'll be having for chat, audio. So here you'll be having the transcription and the translation for our audio also. We'll be having in Node.js and Python. So you can just check this out also. That's totally up to you. So I hope you would have found this video useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. I've done a lot of videos in programming as well as AI related content as well. Check them out. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.